thinking that thing. Ingenious too. As most of communal things, consciousness is so low, how can they understand what I say? No, they cannot understand. I only said theoretically. Because he is Rudram Sarabhutana. He said, yeah. I'm the only well-wishing friend of all living entities. So he is thinking of us. They are sitting in his abode. You understand now, Kamuni? Otherwise, why would he think it? Because he is Rudra. He is our well-wishing friend. Only I said theoretically, I have not demonstrated it practically, how to surrender. You understand? I have never demonstrated. Only theoretically I spoke. So these people, especially the people of Kali Yuga, they cannot understand it. No, I have to go again. You understand? I must go again. So he came again as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You understand? He came again as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Is none different from Krishna. He is Krishna himself. But he came as a devotee. Yeah, not as Bhagavan, though he is Bhagavan. He came as a devotee. Bhakta Bhavam Igari. You understand? He came as a devotee and practically demonstrated how to surrender unto Krishna. How to develop Krishna Bhakti. He practically demonstrated. Upon a achari dharma, upari sikha. You yourself observe it in your life, then teach. If you are not doing that, you have no right to teach. No, you have no right at all to teach. That is teacher, that is acharya. That is known as acharya. Achinoti sastrartham ja acharya sthapayati sam achinoti acharya steno kirtita. Vayu Purana says this thing. This is the definition of acharya. Do you understand that? One who himself observes the principles of the tattvas, the teachings of sastra in his own life, and by his practical activity, demonstration in his own life, he teaches. The devotees follows those who come to him. You understand? He is acharya. So Mahaprabhu came as an acharya. You understand? Mahaprabhu came as an acharya. Acharya lila. He did acharya lila. Practically, he taught us how to surrender. He is Krishna himself. Isn't it? Is it different from Krishna? No, he is Krishna himself. Isn't it? Jagadatma, what do you say? Is Mahaprabhu not Krishna?
Yes, he is. He is always coming as the acharya.
He is Krishna himself. He is Krishna, he is Lord Hari himself. But Gauranga Valite Have Pulaka Sarira. Do you understand? Nartam Das Thakura has sung this thing. Gauranga Valite Have Pulaka Sarira. If you utter the name of Gauranga, your whole body will become ecstatic with joy. Ecstatic. All the hairs on the body will be erected out of joy. Do you understand? Jagadatma. You can't understand? Only by uttering the name of Gauranga, your whole body will be erected. All the hairs on the body will be erected. Romancha. Why? Why? Are you uttering the name of Gauranga feeling so? Jagadatma?
No.
No. No. But here it's not. So Narottam Das Thakur says this thing, Gauranga valite have pulaka sarira. By uttering the name of Gauranga, whole body will be ecstatic with pleasure and joy. All the hairs and body will be erected. Why? Do you know why? Hari Hari valite nayan bahe nira. He is Lord Hari himself, but uttering Hari is shedding tears, crying, crying. Do you understand? Hari, Hari valite nayan bahe nira. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Lord Hari himself. But Atari never play is selling tears, isn't it? He's teaching by practical example. You Jagadatma, cry! Cry for Lord Hari, cry for Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. And said tears. We have said tears. No. No. You are not shed tears, Jagadatma. Therefore you cannot feel ecstasy. Do you understand? Mahaprabhu has taught us practically, Jagadatma, Mani. Practically he has taught us. He has chanting Hare Krishna and shedding tears. Shedding tears. And he taught us this thing. How to chant Hare Krishna. Do you understand? How to chant Hare Krishna. If you want, said tears, your heart is as hard as a block of stone. Isn't it? It's never soft heart. No, soft. Heart is never soft. Narada Muni, your heart is soft. Never soft. As hard as a block of stone. You see? So tears are never rolling down. Not coming, you chanting Hare Krishna. He has come. The heart is as hard as a block of stone. Then, how can I, how can we get the benefit of the teaching of Srimad Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Tell me, Jagadatma. Mahaprabhu is giving us teaching. Practically demonstrated that Krishna who says here, Srutam Sarva Bhutanam Gyantva Mansanti Ruchati, and only when wishing friend of all living entities. So he came again to teach practically. But we are not taking it, you see. That I said, why? Because we are very crooked. No simplicity, there is no simplicity in our heart. You understand? Such crookedness is there, duplicity is there. So we cannot accept it. You understand? So we cannot accept it. Be simple, Jagadatma. Give up all your duplicity. You understand? All your politics, give up! Politics means duplicity. You understand, Jagadatma? Be simple as a child, then you can accept, then you can have the mercy of Srimad Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then stand, then when you chant Hare Krishna, you see automatically the tears will roll down your cheeks. Your heart will be melted, will be soft. You understand? Thereby, then, your chanting will be offenseless chanting, pure chanting.